Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to instantly transfer money from your PayPal account to a bank account. At some point or another, you'll likely find yourself needing that money you've just left sitting in your PayPal account a little faster than you'd originally thought you would. The normal process to transfer money from your PayPal account to a connected bank account takes anywhere between 1 and 3 days. However, PayPal now makes it possible for you to transfer funds from your PayPal account to a bank account instantly via a linked debit card for a very small fee. Instant transfers can be done as quickly as in a few seconds and may take up to 30 minutes. I'll walk you through how to transfer funds instantly through both the PayPal website and the PayPal mobile app. As a side note, you will need to link a debit card associated with the bank account you want to instantly transfer funds to your PayPal account before you can go through the rest of this video. If you need help linking a debit card to your PayPal account, I link to a video in the description that will walk you through how to do that. First, let's walk through how to instantly transfer funds from your PayPal account to your bank account using the PayPal website. Step 1. Open a web browser on your desktop or mobile device and then navigate to paypal.com. Click Log in the upper right corner of the PayPal home screen, enter your account username and password on the next screen, and then click the blue Log In button. You'll arrive at the home page for your PayPal account. Step 2. Click the blue Transfer to your bank link in the PayPal balance section toward the top of the left side of the screen. This link appears in the same section as where the balance of your PayPal account is displayed. The Transfer to your bank screen appears. This screen displays any debit cards and bank accounts you've linked to your PayPal account that are eligible for you to transfer money to. Step 3. Click the radio selector to the left of one of the debit cards in the Instant section. Choosing an option in the Instant section is the only way you can transfer funds from your PayPal account to a bank account within a half hour. If you don't see any options in the Instant section and you have a debit card you want to link to your PayPal account in order to do this, follow the instructions in the video linked in the description that will walk you through how to link a debit card to your PayPal account. Click the blue Next button after choosing the debit card associated with the bank account you want to instantly transfer money to. The Transfer Account screen appears. Step 4. Enter the amount you want to transfer using the on-screen keyboard. Click the blue Next button after verifying the information. The Review Your Transfer screen appears. Step 5. Review the amount you want to transfer and verify that you're transferring it to the correct account one more time. Additionally, note that the fee associated with transferring your funds is subtracted from the amount you're transferring. Click the blue Transfer Now button after verifying the information. A screen with a green checkmark appears informing you that your transfer is complete. PayPal instant transfers generally take a few minutes to complete, but they can take up to a half hour. Step 6. Click the blue Done button on the screen informing you that your transfer is complete. You'll return to the home screen for your PayPal account, where you'll see the amount you transferred now subtracted from your balance. And now, let's walk through how to instantly transfer funds from your PayPal account to your bank account using the PayPal mobile app. Step 1. Launch the PayPal mobile app on your smart device, such as Apple's iPhone or iPad, or Google's Pixel. Enter the username and password associated with your PayPal account, and then tap the blue Login button. The home screen for your PayPal account appears. Step 2. Tap the balance of your PayPal account that appears in the Manage Balance section. The PayPal balance screen appears. Step 3. Select Transfer Money along the bottom of the PayPal balance screen. The Transfer to your bank screen appears. Step 4. Tap the name of the debit card in the Instant section that's associated with the bank that you want to transfer money to. A checkmark appears to the right of that bank, and a message appears beneath it, letting you know that the transfer to your bank may take up to 30 minutes. Tap Next along the bottom of the screen. Step 5. The Enter the Amount screen appears. Key in the amount you want to instantly transfer to your bank from your PayPal account using the keyboard that appears in the lower part of your screen. Step 6. The Transfer screen appears, showing the dollar amount that will be transferred to your bank minus the transfer fee. Tap Transfer along the bottom of the screen. A screen with a white check mark at the top appears, informing you that your transfer will take place shortly. Step 7. Tap Done along the bottom of the screen. You'll return to your PayPal home screen, where the amount you chose to instantly transfer will no longer show up in your PayPal balance. Congratulations! You now know how to instantly transfer money from your PayPal account to a bank account. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.